Welcome to our show. The next hour brings entertainment and information to those of you who are young at heart. Here are your hosts, Lynn Peterson and Al Jones.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart.
Good morning.
Good morning to you, Al, and welcome to Young at Heart. I'm Lynn Peterson.
And I'm Al Jones.
Yeah, just in case you didn't recognize us from the paper the other week, we are now famous.
We are?
Yeah.
Now, you know I like that, being famous.
I'll tell my friends. Absolutely.
I'll say, hey, guess what? I'm famous.
There you go. How's your week going, Al?
Well, my week is going pretty good. I don't have anything that needs to be done that I don't know that needs to be done, that I will do when I've done it, when I do it and done it, and when it's done.
You know, only a senior's going to understand that one. I don't know about it. Before we go any further, we have a birthday in the house.
Come on.
Our lovely producer, Pat Wall.
Yay!
Yes. I mean, I think she hasn't been celebrating it for 2 weeks, but it seems like everybody here at the station keeps telling her it's her birthday.
Yeah, Pat, it's your birthday. Happy birthday.
Hey, maybe we could harmonize on that.
Hey, let's try it.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, what key?
I never know. Okay. Who knows what on happy birthday? You ready?
We'll try it, yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pat. Happy birthday to you.
That was almost harmonized.
It was. And let's hope we have many, many more with you.
I'm going to be 130.
130. Woo, that's pretty good.
Yeah, you owe me a root beer. We said that together.
Yes.
We've got some incredible guests on today.
Yes, we do.
Lierre Dante, who is an incredible singer, 14-year-old. She's all over the map in Las Vegas and all the exciting things that are going on in her life. So we will talk to Lierre a little later on. And we do have some interesting news about the senior center and also senior news, so we'll get to that. What else is coming up?
Well, we have Dan Rodriguez here. Poor Dan's going to leave me. I don't like Dan. We used to do a lot of magic together and everything.
Where's Dan going?
He's going out to the snow country, Colorado.
Oh, Colorado.
Denver. He's going to Denver.
Well, anyway, he is our magic man, and he's going to be here on today's show, so it'll be fun. And we're also going to be talking to PV PAC about their run for a grant that they're doing. Mm-hmm. Also, maybe some of the things that are coming up in the performing arts.
Right.
And what else?
Well, I'll be talking to the art council. I'll be talking to Dan Wurzbach.
I just said that.
Did you say his name?
I didn't say his name.
Well, I said his name.
I just said what we're going to be doing.
I know what they're going to do, but I said his name. See, because
I just didn't want to try and say his last name.
Well, listen, I practiced that name.
I did.
I practiced a half an hour. You know, I talked with him for half an hour.
we had a half an hour to practice.
Yeah, I did, you know, doing, doing.
There you go.
And what else?
We have a fashion show.
A fashion show.
Yes, darling.
I think that I will
this
wear...
This is a very different type of fashion show, and I'm going to leave that as a mystery so that you stay tuned and watch that with us. It will be quite interesting.
Yeah. See, I thought that I would be modeling some of my fashionable clothing.
We should have him model some of these fashions.
Yes. You see? Tomorrow.
Oh, it is? Pat just informed me that fashion show is tomorrow, so you have to stay tuned next week to see the fashion show that we're going to film tomorrow.
Right.
So that's one whole week away.
Very good.
So what else are we doing?
I love it.
I think we covered it all.
Did we cover it all?
Just to let you know that, this weekend is the Prompt Fair and Festival. It's coming up. Seniors, there are discounts for you. Discount tickets, and you can get your tickets, I know for one place for sure, and that's at the Land Office Real Estate, which is located on 372 and 160, right across the street from Bank of America.
Right.
So, yes, you can get tickets there. It's this weekend, and just to let you know, I have an hour on the main stage Sunday from 12:20 to 1:20 with my band, the Lynn Peterson Band, so please show up and support me.
Yay!
I'm back in town. I'm back.
Yay!
After
don't forget
a five-year hiatus here.
Yeah. Don't forget Valley Focus.
Valley everything Focus Magazine, and that also tells you all about the Pahrump Festival.
And everything in there.
Yep. Yeah. We'll be back after this commercial.
Yeah, but we want you to stay tuned. Not just, not
We're
just
off
like
the
that.
Air.
No, we're not.
Yes,
we're still
we
on the air. We're still.
Yeah, we
Stay
are.
Stay tuned. We'll be back after these commercials.